Swimming here in the bonus final, lane one, Razorback Aquatics, Gage Crosby. Two from NASA Wildcat is Sean Matthews. Lane three, Club Hawkeye, Kyle Noser. Four from Columbia University is Eric Trubb. Five, Lincoln Select Swimming, Brennan Baylock. And six from Phoenix Swim Club is Tucker Wells. Seven, Wisconsin Aquatics, Brandon O'Donnell. And an eight for Carmel Swim Club, Michael Vineyard. 27-41, the lead split. That belongs to Sean Matthews, your swimmer in lane number two. Here on the backstroke, Matthews maintaining the lead. But creeping up in lanes five and six, that's Brandon Baylock and Tucker Wells, respectively. After 100 meters, Matthews, he's a 100.63. He goes to third now as Brandon Baylock takes the lead in lane five. 100.20 for Baylock. Tucker Wells at six was a 100.31. Sound all right here on the breaststroke, but you could use a little more energy helping these guys through the race. Sean Matthews, 35.80 for the breaststroke split. And Matthews with a commanding lead now. 35 meters to go for Matthews. Second, Tucker Wells in lane six, 139.40. Third was Kyle Noser in three. Lead charge from Eric Traub of Columbia in four. He might contend for second, but this bonus final is all Sean Matthews going after that trial cut of 206.59, and he gets under it. 206.28. And Matthews earns a spot at the Olympic trials of the men's 200 meter individual medley. In the process of winning the bonus final of the 200 meter individual medley, and that result is now official. Second was Tucker Wells, 210.46. Third, Kyle Noser, 210.75.